Oh.
In fact, if you fancy yourselves building a horsemanship department, the horsemanship department, why not take a run at my record?
Hmm?
Oh, shoot, fella. You can't enter a horse race without a horse to ride, come on up, and then come back when you're serious. This towing harness is a saddle, basically.
Ah.
Now that's time for me to do some explaining.
Oh.
So you gotta do one lap around this prairie and you can't let the cargo fall off the trailer along the way. There are 10 checkpoints all told, and you can't cross the finish line until you pass through every one of them. So clear the 10 checkpoints and then hightail it back here, simple, right?
Hmm.
Cargo falls off your trailer, you fail, and no getting off your horse during the race either. Do well, and there's 20 points in it for you. How many depends on your time. My best time is exactly 1:00:00. If you beat that,
oh.
That's it for the rules. Now I'm ready to give it a go.
Hmm?
You're so great. Develop a challenge that only you have experience in.
Ah.
And nobody. And serves no practical purpose. When you're hauling stuff, you use wheels. Don't just let it slide around.
Hmm? Ah.
Awesome.
Well, color me confounded. You beat my record. And the way you rode it was like you and that horse were one and the same. I've never seen anything like it. And you also broke your own record, so good for you.
Mm-hmm.
As promised, there's 3 points. You can stand up tall and take pride in the fact that you gave it a go.
Ah.
So I'm going to give you 2 points as a bonus since this is your first time beating my record at all.
Oh!
But I think the bridle looks different.
Ah. Ah.
Hehehe.